The limited edition drum corps.
It went beyond just being an act, you know.
You were fantastic.
Growing up in Manenberg isn't easy as 1, 2, 3. There's a lot of challenges that you have to face every day.
The dedication, the precision, the timing, they're going to be great.
We practice a lot. If I'm going to tell you that we practice 7 days a week, you're going to think I'm lying. But whenever we get a chance to practice, we practice. We tell ourselves, this is not going to happen just for today, but it's going to happen every day.
These group of youngsters, who are all still school-going boys, live in the disadvantaged community of Manenberg in the Cape Flats in South Africa, where poverty, gangsterism, crime, and drugs all form part of their daily challenges. Instead, these boys decided to rise above the rest and make a dream come true for themselves. They borrowed drums to enter the SA's Got Talent competition, and with many hours of hard work and determination, they succeeded. It is 5 years later and the group is still going strong and have performed all over South Africa. Their motto is, don't do drugs, do drums.
This has got to be the first time in television history that a drum act has brought a judge to tears. What's going on here?
Jesus.
This was utterly flawless. Completely. Can we just have one more shot of him?
Yes.
He's a mess!
There is nothing more exciting. When you see people just transcend, it's bloody fantastic.
Limited edition drum corps. Don't do drugs, do drums.